Akasha and Sibi will exhibit the activity to you, and then we'll ask you a few questions.
Are you able to hear me?
Yes, sir.
Okay. If I leave this wheel, then it will fall down like this. That's quite natural. With all those laws of gravity, that things are pulled down, and if you're holding one end, then if I leave it, it goes down. Okay? Now see something. It doesn't go down. You want to try it out yourself? See, it turns towards you.
Okay, question number one. Why did it fall down? The way it was falling down earlier like this. Question number one. Question number two. Why did this wheel turn like this towards the next one? And question number three. If instead of rotating, spinning the wheel this way, if I spin it that way, will it still turn towards Vivek sir, or will it turn the other way around? Should I repeat the three questions? Question number one, why doesn't the wheel drop down the way it is dropping down now? Two, why did it turn like this towards Vivek sir? And three, if instead of spinning it this way, if I spin it that way, will it turn towards sir, or will it turn the other way around?
One bonus question for you all. While there is a motion, if you have a weight here, if you apply a weight here, what will happen to the frequency or the speed? It will increase or decrease? A bonus question for you all.
There are now four questions. Three by Rajiv sir and one by Akasha. And answer you can give anyone. No problem. It would depend on whether we are convinced with your answer or not. I mean, physical interpretation is perfectly okay or not.